Mr. Sloan, we've received the test back regarding your mother.
How are they?
Do you have a moment to step inside my office?
What were you hunting?
Yeah. A rabbit? Our deer?
What?
I'm sorry, sir. I could explain. It's a rabbit and a deer. It's a crossover between the both.
Sir.
I'm sorry. I haven't slept in days. I heard you specialize in that.
If you could just fill this form out and provide us with an ID and credit card, we'll set you up right away.
My driver's license has expired. Is that okay?
That's fine.
I wasn't done filling that out.
If you're not happy, you can leave!
Yeah, Mom? Maybe I will leave.
What are you still doing here?
Emily, just give me 2 more minutes.
Frank, it's really late. It's time to go home.
I just want to say goodnight and then I'm gonna leave.
If I ask you this, you can't tell anyone.
Of course, Terry, anything.
$15,000 and all you have to do is a little favor.
What do I have to do? What if she doesn't want to wake up? Did that thought ever occur or go through to your head? This is my mother we're talking about. This is my mother we're talking about!
What was I supposed to do? Kill you?
You could have minded your own fucking business.
I keep asking myself why you ever chose this life.
I just wanted respect. You know, something I never had.
Jesus, you fucking scared me. What are you doing over here?
Walking up from the village. You?
I wish I could have been a better son. I'm sorry. I could have done more, Mom. I could have been there for you more.
About you, boy.